1984. World War III. Centuries old, with veins of diamond, silver, and gold. Snow-capped mountains.
people saw him in the sky so free. But the foolish clan that walked the land was the creature that they call man. They cannibalistic, paranoid fools, tricking each other with games and brews, training their men to kill and fight, moving and steering their mechanized might. The only thought that men had in mind was to conquer the world and the rest of mankind. And with the thought that they were right, they gave you permission to take a man's life. The ones you killed fought just as hard. Then you even had the nerve to pray to God. But God don't want to hear all your mess when you ain't the one that he laid to rest. The devil's children with no disgrace crushed and killed the human race. And while they got rich off the games of war, what in the hell were you fighting for? A silly ass medal, a stupid parade for all those innocent people you slayed. And after that you couldn't even get a job, cause fighting that war made you a slob. Sergeant and a major, a corporal lieutenant, titles and positions were all invented. You and me and all this mess are just a bunch of little pieces in the game of chess. It's all the same, the Third World War, a bloodthirsty massacre just like before. It's genocide, 3 billion tears feeding on the war every 20 years. Then one day, we heard the sound of the whole damn world tumbling down. Just one big boom, and what did you know? The world is a ghetto, high and low, crumbling buildings all around. Man's creation burned to the ground. Chaos, panic, fear, pain. Days of radioactive rain. Grotesque figures burned alive, miraculously seem to survive. Everything of reality is a science fiction on TV. Mutant dogs and saber-tooth rats eat men with guns and baseball bats. The dead won't die, the wounded won't cry, and everybody's asking the question why. Until scores of millions walk from the city, and thousands more went underground below with their heads held down in their own pity, wondering where they do not know. Cause in this game, we had a chance, but we blew it. Fuck you, thrills and romance. Maybe one day we'll get another play, but until then, remember what I say, because life is a game of business. And in the end, we fight. The new young and old are bought and sold, and everybody thinks they're right, right? War is a game of business, a game we shouldn't play. Because men and guns killed all our sons, and blew us all the way.
I have a dream. Children, one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. So let freedom ring. From the prodigious hilltops of Manhattan, let freedom ring. From the mighty mountains of New York, one day my man, let freedom ring. From the heightening allegations of Pennsylvania, let freedom ring. From the cold camp rockets of Colorado, but not only that, let freedom ring from Stone Mountain of Georgia. Let freedom ring from Lookout Mountain of Tennessee.